Welcome to my tiny house. I built this last year. I'm now in Markdale and in a beautiful, idyllic little spot for this pandemic. Welcome to my home. And it's so special for me to share, especially this music with Sina Momtahan. We met on Facebook years ago. He said he wanted to start a commune of the heart, so I wrote to him right away. We connect on a very deep level. And when I learned that he played the Duduk, I brought him up here and we've been making beautiful music with every opportunity we can. He also plays tambour, setar, he could tell you oud, all these beautiful instruments, clarinet, saxophone, flute. And we hope to play more music in the area in the future. So that's just a little glimpse of our magic.
Thank you. So, this little long neck lute is called a setar. It's a Persian instrument. It's been around for like about 400 years ish. And somebody 200 years ago added a fourth string to it, but it's still called a setar, meaning it's an instrument with three strings. And this is what it sounds like.
The Christmas special.
Can you take the head off? I'm gonna be playing like